Salt Golden Plains. What is that, Yeti? Can we, is it a champagne bar? Yeah? Pilot. Hold Y, really? That's awesome. Where am I now? First person. Can you drink that shit? No way you can drink that shit! We got a champagne bar. Oh my god, shit. Oh no, I'm gonna be drunk. Oh, I can see a pussy. Sweet camel toe. Oh my god, screen pick, come on. Boom, live recording. Can I spray the bottle on you? on your pussy. You got red panties on. That's awesome. Or it's nothing. Am I seeing it wrong? Is your pussy is beaten up then? Damn, that's a magnum bottle. How long does it take till you sober up? Are we in the air? Oh my god, no, no, no! No! Holy shit, that's scary in first person! It lasts long, you have it in the race too then, so just warning. I couldn't see anything. Who was that? What? I thought you got two by that. What was I doing? I think we have to go for the big one. Is Wiggles here? No, he's not. Ah, Doggy Dog is in the city. Who's the other ones there? SpongeBob and Wiggles. Ah, he's picking him up with the chopper. He's 16, okay, 16 is a good number, right? It's full? Yeah, it's full. Who's in there? Steve, is he in the game? Okay. Because if there's 15 people in the party and I'm missing Wigglesworth, then someone of the party is not in the game. Ah, now it's 17, okay. That's Ocho Ocho. Sweet. I'll just send Wiggles a message then. Ah, it will be clear if you do sedans, right? Should I put it on GTA to be sure? And then we can get out of the car after the race, it's also funny. Then this is the big baptizing of the Gran Zanora Speedway. B-Dogs, is he in the session? Ah, he's in the party. Sweet. Cool. Do it when I'm not around. Don't destroy the cars now. GTA. V12. No bong during the race. No weapons. I'm gonna lead 2 warm-up laps. The first lap is a slow lap, then the second lap is a little bit faster, and then when we come to the start, it's a rolling start. I go off the track, and then it's a go. I'll
it's a green.
I'll back up at the end of the line. Oh, yeah, all good point. '66. It's double of Palomino. 30 seconds. Sedan, yeah, 30 something. Good?
Oh boy, yeah.
You're the math. No. You're the math guy. Power.
Might want to put it on sports so we don't have the camera shake the whole time.
What do you mean?
There's a camera shake if you use the V12 in sedans. If you use it in.
Really? I never.
It shakes like hell.
It does that in payroll.
Oh, I never noticed.
Yeah, then I have to notify the ones that are not in the party. So it's Wiggles. He was in the party, no? I'll send Wiggles a message.
So is it one?
He knows, yeah. 2 warm-up laps.
Okay.
And 1 victory lap, so the race ends at lap 62. Dragon's Knee, I don't know if he knows, he's not in the party.
He's in the track, right? He's got it.
Did you put those slow strips in that pit?
Yes.
Oh yeah, do we have to do that?
Okay, good. When I tested it, I learned any, so I got better times.
I guess that's an important question, do we have to pit?
No. Ricky Bobby, who's that? Sounds like a NASCAR name, though. Here's Ricky Bobby and Chevy.
Try compact, baby.
Dropping high, taking low. Turn to the left. Ricky Bobby is good. Dragon's Knee. He knows, yeah?
Yeah, he already left
though. Uh-huh. Let's roll.
I think Ricky knows, fuck, I don't know.
Crank up the sound. Shafter, shafter, shafter. Don't push too quick on confirm, cause I found it. So don't start. Don't start. Who's in the wrong car? Yeah, you can. Just stay in your positions. Do not respawn if you have someone else's car, just use the pit. Who's the other one running there in the back? Ricky Bobby, is that him? Shafter, yeah. Yeah, take it. Okay, I'll run the two warm-up laps. Where did he go? Ah, he's great. Steve needs one or what? So form two lines. I'm just gonna do a lap, then a faster lap, and then it's go when I leave the track. Who was that? Where's he going? Bitte. Reserve car or what? What's he doing? Okay, he's in the car. Everybody ready? Sure, you don't lose time with that. Keep it in the line. Two lines. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Let's put it on the party. Is he out? Oh, he did have a change of his connection at all though. What a field. Shit, where do I have to go if I go off track? Do I have to go in the pit or what? Last turn. And it's a go, 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 go. What the sound. Scrabble, pick me up. Oh, just had it. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Watch out, watch out. Come on, tempo, tempo. P-Dogs out. And there's a spin. VAT to the lead. Ricky Bobby. Teammate. Oh my god, on the brakes there. What's that? Holy shit! Jumped off the wall and hit into... Bank real high there. Come on, Ricky. Okay, I need to release. Glitch? Lag?
That airlock.
Sucks. Try to give people a clean pass, I will. Even if he takes a down line, his car might up next to the wall. Too much wall there. There we go. Yeti in front of us. Damn it! He loads the fucker. Come on, so. Ricky Bobby just his engine exploded. Oh, goddamn coward, he just tried to leave me. I goddamn it. Son of a bitch. Good to know that. Shit, I am the last one, I can't have it. Come on, Ocho. Starts to relax though. What a lag was that? There was like a half a track distance in between. Some pop in the wall and then suddenly he's in front of me. Damn it, I took out my slipstreaming partner. Scribble 4 seconds. Yeah, I'm just losing time here. Should I take a pit stop, maybe? We can make it a mandatory one. Get the hell out of here. Almost being lapped at it. Oh, that leaves me. Technique in the pit. In the hole. Oh, those two black guys that weren't picking you up here, huh? Come on, come on. Whoa, holy shit! Chisel slaloming here. Smack on the bum. Ooh. Was he right next to you? Damn, who's lagging here? Is it me or? Halfway. Holy moly, moly, moly! Little dab there. That was a, that makes a bald spot. Four.
Yeah.
Use it then. Let's go, let's go. Gotta give it back too. Jesus. What do you think? I'm loosening my throttle or what? I'm going full throttle. You should just go up, then you lose. No, not really. It's a lot better after the pit stop. Come on! Oh, this car was fucked up, dude. Come on, what the fuck? Why can't you fall? Big battle between Steve and Doc. A Yeti took over in front. Yeah, he just couldn't slipstream me, I don't know, but does the car lose so much speed if it's so damaged? Yeah. Technique. It's impossible, it's a star grid. It was purely coincidental that you can take it. It wasn't even the intention, but Nick. Huh? The Heisenberg. Huh? Where's the Nico? He's addicted. Almost over. Wiggles on 3 seconds. Oh, I thought I could. Two laps to go, one for the leader. Steve Cole and Yeti battling. Steve took it. Record. Yeah. Eleventh. Not what I was hoping for, but No. That's why you took off like that. That was awesome. All action. Pit lane works. I had to shoot my car though, but I was good with that. Keep your positions. Everybody did the last lap. Technique, how many laps are you behind? 84, where are you? Did you finish your 63rd lap? Yeah? Yeah, you have to do your 63rd too. That's a victory lap, yeah, it's just a cool down lap. Celebrate it and come on. I'm on fire. And 84 is there. Okay, finish. Who won now? Steve, yeah? Congrats, Steve. Next week, new cars. Finish in position, please. Scrabble in 5, nice. Ha 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 ha! That's a good comfort. I like that. Wiggles in position. What's he doing? Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? I was that 11th. Oh, doesn't it work? Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Thanks for the use of the car technique.
Steve caught the winner. And the blister, he won in the blister. Rookie of the year. Awesome. I gotta pee right back. Don Yeti. No way. They were close always. Is that my car? Oh no. Sean King.
What was that?
Suggestions for next week? Runner gets the pick. Depends on the participants, I guess. Cadillac? Wagner's. The big one. What's it called? Container, that was it. What was it called? Do that on a fun list. Who has that? No one has that. Are you gonna share it 16 times? No, but I don't think the game will do it. I don't even think that the non-custom is in the list. fuck! What a stupid message is the dog anyway. Oh, it was you. Still a stupid message though. No, it was me.